All right, guys, so weird, but I have you in the bathroom with me today. Just want to show you a couple things that I use in the bathroom to stay healthy. This is my tongue scraper. So every morning after I floss and before I brush my teeth, I scrape my tongue 10 seconds or so. Gets rid of all the extra junk, all the extra germs. Not all, but you know, a lot of extra germs, and I swear by this thing. Number two, coconut oil. It's not just for cooking. It's good to keep in every room of the house. Especially the bathroom, you can use it to moisturize, cuts and scrapes, that kind of thing. Excellent. Last one for today, magnesium spray. Most of us are deficient in this mineral, and it helps with anxiety, constipation, blood sugar, and blood pressure regulation. So this is just a spray, topical. You spray four times on your skin, spray it in your hands, rub it on your skin. It will leave you itchy for the first couple times you use it, just as your body gets used to it. But it's the best way to take it because supplement that you take orally, a lot of it doesn't get absorbed.